welcome back to the Halloween special, in which we're going to do Wheel of Fortune for the 360 Halloween setting. Yeah, I think you gotta take a look at this, Corey, while we're at it. It is part of SNR.
What happened?
Oh, I got a concept match from Nintendo.
Now what?
The new Super Mario Brothers U.
It's no, we cannot dispute it because it's been disputed before and it's always lost, so. Nintendo said they don't care. It's just a problem with their ID system.
So there we go, let's do the Halloween 360 one. You know where it's going to do their games to me, probably.
We'll be afraid to welcome the stars of our shows.
Don't be afraid, it's only Halloween.
I know. What are they doing there? Sunday night burn.
Hi everyone, ready for this? Get ready to do a toss-up worth $1,000.
In a toss-up,
the category is classic TV.
Right.
Jana, go ahead. Okay, player one.
The Monsters.
That's it. Nothing to it. Let's start with $1,000, player one. Get ready, we'll do another toss-up. This is $2,000. Now we're looking for fictional characters. Van is all set, and here we go. And it's player one.
Jekyll and Hyde. Oh, Jackal. Hello.
Player three has got the $2,000, and they'll be spinning shortly. Jim?
Welcome to tonight's jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, guess a letter in the puzzle, and then solve it. And here's tonight's featured prize. Paradise awaits you in Bermuda. Located on a breathtaking beach, this oasis offers fine dining, a full spa treatment, and a world-class casino. $7,000.
Hi.
Event is the category.
And don't deny it, Mike.
Player three, you'll start this round.
that's a long ass puzzle too. Well, that's a trip to Bermuda.
Yes, there is an arm.
Woohoo!
Go on, pick up that prize wedge.
Score big here. Then, if you get that one up, 3, 6, 9, 11, 11 and 8. Hold on.
Nine hundred.
T.
There is a T.
There is a T.
Yeah.
Spin.
Keep going.
I'll be down in a minute. N.
Yes.
Trans.
Yeah.
Go ahead and grab that half car.
By the E.
Let's have your... There must be some. How many?
S.
Yes.
3 S's.
Oh.
Let's have your bottle for your 3. Yep, we got 3 letters for you. Let's get those up there.
$5.50 F.
Yes, there is an F.
Yeah.
Come on, big money.
Oh, jackpot. L.
Yes, there is an F.
Yeah.
I.
All right, yes. The vowels are gone now.
Now you're really going to hope? The jackpot. No. 500.
B. 500.
What? We
got it. We have run out of
time. Renaissance Festival.
Yeah!
We've only 5,900.
We've got a solution attempt here.
Yeah!
By solving this puzzle, you're one step closer to winning that car. Keep it up.
Really?
What happened? It's got a 69 in it. Just move on.
We're at 6,900.
We'll be back after this.
Keep going.
Mystery round.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are 2 mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt. When you land on a mystery wedge and guess a letter in the puzzle, you can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of a letter. Are you willing to take the chance?
Okay, everybody. Fictional characters is the category for our next puzzle. Player one, your turn to start.
This is gonna be a good one. Six hyphen. Three apostrophe one. Three.
Player one.
Six.
Go ahead.
There we go. Is this a good spin? No, 300.
300.
S.
Yep, we got three numbers for you. Let's get those up there.
Wah! Only worth 900. R.
Sorry. This could be good for you.
Uh-oh. 3,500.
There is MF.
3,500.
Bad luck.
That's what we thought. Come on. $1 million would be nice. Not him, too.
Good opportunity here. Yes.
And he gets 3,500.
Yeah!
Sorry, none of those. Let's have your vowel.
Oh.
Yes.
And there's no E.
Scooby-Doo's
Pal Shaggy. Oh, yeah.
Spin, solve, or buy a...
How about you just wait, Pat?
300.
Yeah, I'll take a pee.
Woo!
I would like to land on a call, man. 600.
600. Two of them.
Woo! Tough ending for those boys. Woo! 2150.
Stopping.
Ooh!
Yeah!
There is a key.
We got the other half of the car, wedge.
Yeah!
And you know what?
Go ahead and grab that half car.
We're getting this off, because we're going for the car!
Player one,
Scooby Doo's Pal Shaggy! We got the car!
Wow, that car is all yours.
Cruise the highways with your very own car.
$10,000.
$10,000.
Congratulations, you've won a prize and all that cash as well. We'll be back after this.
We got the car! Nice puzzle round, what are you doing?
Thing is our next thing. Category. And it's a prize puzzle on top of that. Player two, it's your turn to start. Let's make the most of it.
And I'm like this, I'm in 6 and 4. Five.
550. You know what? There's none of those, sorry.
C.
You
no
know
R-C.
There's none of those. Sorry.
No Royal Cola.
This could be good for you.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, what letter would you like?
Are you kidding me? Guess what it is? $1 million wedge. Is there an S?
There is.
We got it.
Yeah.
You've moved a little closer to winning $1 million.
Oh.
You've gotten $1 million.
We haven't won $1 million since the Thanksgiving special. And I think it would be the time for this special to come and wise. Okay.
500.
T.
1.
Okay. We need to buy some vowels.
Yeah.
E.
Let's have there is and P.
Okay. It's a thing.
Okay.
IS. Oh, do you guys know what it is?
Hang on, let me look.
What?
I think it's five.
Island time.
No, no way.
A chance to score big here. There is an M.
Yeah.
You said it's island time.
Grab that gift bag.
Look at this all there.
Player one is going to try to solve the puzzle.
It is!
That's it. Congratulations. Let's not forget this was also a prize puzzle.
Island.
What
Bahamas?
Here's a great
Barbados.
Opportunity for you to
That's
enjoy
a B,
the
that'll work.
In Barbados. Soak in the sun on one of the beautiful beaches and take advantage of this all-inclusive package. $6,500.
By solving this puzzle, you're one step closer to winning $1 million. We've still got a lot of stuff to give away. We'll spread it all around. Come on back.
Oh, man. Will be another
right,
segment. $1 million win, hopefully. Here we go.
The category is living things. And here
Damn
we
it.
Go.
Here we go. Two O's, S, F.
Okay.
Forks and toes.
$5,000
round.
Okay, player one. Since you won the last toss-up, you'll be starting. The category for this one is food and drink.
Mikey.
Our spinner will be player one.
Why, boy, it has to be your favorite category. T.
550. Three.
Woo! Okay. Solve it, vowels time. By the E.
Let's have your two.
Two.
Alright, there is an A.
$1 million wedge is safe.
Let's move the game along and give the wheel a final spin. After you guess a letter in the puzzle, you have 15 seconds to solve. Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth $1,000, plus whatever value I spin.
Try again, Pat. That money for vowels, consonants are worth... Not bad. 19 a pop.
900. Give us a letter, player one.
R.
There is an R.
Something better.
Player
D. There's gonna be a D.
There's no I.
There's a D.
sorry. One of them. 15 seconds. If you want to take a crack at that.
Give
Let's
it a
have
shot.
Your solution then, player one.
Number. Yeah.
Salted butter!
Salted butter!
Solve the last puzzle. Congratulations, player one. Congratulations to you. We'll see how much more you can win in the bonus round.
Oh my gosh.
The wheel gave you
we
a little trouble.
We got the mailing off of it.
One left for the win, but still second place.
You run the car.
You made it to the bonus round.
For the second time!
Winning $1 million. Cross your fingers and give that wheel a spin.
Cross your fingers! P and spin!
We've got our envelope now. Now we're looking for fun and games. R, S, T, L, N, E. Are
there
any of those?
6, 8.
Three more consonants and a vowel.
Okay.
Jousting.
J G D O.
What do you have?
And then there's nothing but vowels left.
80 seconds to try to solve the puzzle.
Come on, let it be the million.
Here's your payday.
$40,000. Set an even $75,000.
Night, everybody.
Coming up next, Wheel of Fortune 2nd edition for the PS1, so you're all there for that.